I am floored, you guys. I love the video. Love, love, love it. I loved every piece of it, every single piece of it. We cracked up. Everybody saw it. Well, everybody, you know, my family, we all saw it. And I had a very relaxing morning. We got up, we went to breakfast at IHOP, and then we hit a Starbucks, and I got a venti instead of a grande, which I usually get, with 5 shots, because, you know, it's bigger. And anyway, and then after that, we went to see the Transformers. I got to pick the movie. Yes, I'm that obsessed. That movie rocks. I'm sorry. It just rocks. So anyway, we watched the Transformers, and then we left there amped, and then we came home, and I went to check my messages on YouTube, because it's like that. And then I got all these cool happy birthday messages anyway in my message box. So thanks to every single person who sent me a birthday greeting. And then I got a message from somebody saying, wow, that was a really cool message, video that they did for you. You must have cried. And I thought, video? What video? So I had to search for it because I didn't know who put it out. So then I found it, and I wanted to thank each and every one of you for that. It was awesome. I laughed. I teared up. I mean, it was great, you guys, and I just wanted to say how special I feel. And, you know, usually I say, yes, it's really sad. YouTube is, like, part of my life now. But you know what? I guess it really isn't sad, because I made friends like you, and you know, and we've all connected, and New York was a great experience, and I'm glad that I went, because I almost didn't, but I'm glad that I did, and love each and every single one of you guys for who you are. I know we're all quirky in our own little ways, me especially. But anyway, but apparently, you know, there's obvious friendships that have developed, and I'm so glad to say that I am each and every one of your friends. And there are some video responses to the birthday video, and to each and every one of you, I wanted to say also thank you for taking the time, being late for church, and and, you know, just taking the time to put these videos out for me. I would like to say I'm speechless, but I don't think that could ever happen. Anyway, so thank you so, so much. It really, I mean, I had a great day anyway, and then this just was like icing on the cake, so to speak, because I didn't have cake. But that's a good thing, because, you know, can't really afford to have cake right now. I mean, not money-wise, but, you know, anyway. So I had my Starbucks, and then, you know, with all of you and your Starbucks shout-out, I was cracking up because you all know me and my Starbucks, and so it was perfect. Everybody held their Starbucks up who had it, and so anyway, I just wanted to say thank you, guys. I love it. I love you, and I was going to write a comment first, and I go, no, I'm not going to do a comment first. I'm going to do a video thank you, because I think it's deserving of that, and I realized it was a collaborative thing, and you all took the time, and you all, you know, put the energy into it. And Brian, I wanted to thank you for piecing it all together, and Tony for posting it, and you guys really made my day. So thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much. I love you guys. I had a great day, and you guys helped to make it a great day. So yeah, so your efforts weren't for nothing. Mwah.